Indiana is now dealing with two cases of the coronavirus. The Indiana State Department of Health identified the second presumptive positive case in a patient in Hendricks County. The patient is an adult who is in isolation with mild symptoms. They are not hospitalized. The patient traveled to Boston late last month to attend the Biogen conference. They developed symptoms on March 2nd. Now, the first case in Indiana was reported on Friday here in Marion County. A man was at that same conference in Boston and has been in quarantine since arriving back in Indianapolis. Governor Eric Holcomb has declared a public health emergency to ensure the state is in the best position to get federal funding.